Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I want to share information about Evercraft Eco-Technologies, an innovative platform dedicated to promoting sustainable environmental technologies. Get ready to join the exciting journey into the future. Here we go! And before you start this video, don't forget to subscribe and put a bell in order not to miss new interesting videos and useful information. Evercraft Eco-Technology is an innovative low-emission solution with exceptional environmental performance in partnership with AGT. The main objective of the project is to reduce greenhouse gas emissions, resource efficiency, clean production of high-tech materials, protection and preservation of the environment. Evercraft is currently preparing to launch and is working closely with AGT to create new markets for its innovative LDC and ACA technologies. Opening up opportunities for materials of the future, carbon nanotubes, graphene and green hydrogen are high-tech materials with unique properties. They have high durability, low weight and improved conductivity, allowing them to potentially revolutionize various industries, including biomedicine, chip production and renewable energy. The market for CNT and graphene is projected to reach $250 billion by 2030. The Federal Ministry of Education and Research of Germany stresses that TSS can significantly accelerate future economic dynamics. However, the exciting methods of producing these materials are expensive and harmful to the environment, resulting in unstable quality in large quantities. Nevertheless, the situation is changing and promising production methods are emerging that can address these problems. After more than a decade of research led by Manfred Lenzi and a team from the Green Technology Agency, a breakthrough was achieved in collaboration with the elite Scottish University of St. Andrews and investor Mario Wagner. This breakthrough is achieved using all kinds of organic waste and gases through the use of catalysts. In addition, the byproduct of this production is clean hydrogen, which should become an important industry of the future. Manfred Lenzi's vision has always been to involve as many people as possible in the revolutionary idea. Thus, Evercraft Eco-Technologies now offers you an exclusive opportunity to participate as an investor in ACA's first commercial facility. Join it and make history. This project amazes me. I like it very much. What is your opinion? Please share it in comments. Join the Evercraft Eco-Technologies community and take part in creating a positive future, as well as increase your profits by purchasing asset tokens. Evercraft provides opportunities to invest in Evercraft Eco-Technologies tokens with potential gains from price fluctuations, as well as lucrative betting opportunities associated with the platform's project. In addition, Evercraft is exploring the possibility of launching interesting projects using or tokenizing the asset token. It is important to note that each asset token holder plays a key role in creating a sustainable and prosperous future for all. In addition, Evercraft actively uses the constellation DAG Metagraph to record CO2 emissions and issue environmental certificates in the form of NFT. The asset token is a native coin for all interactions in the Evercraft Eco-Technologies ecosystem. It will run as a L0 token, the standard token on the constellation network. Thus, it will be launched with instant utility, availability and zero transfer or bit fee. Asset total offer is 900 million tokens. Circulation supply 57%, stake pool 25%, development 5%, marketing 5% and team 5%. And to get even more interesting information, I recommend you to subscribe to social networks and study the roadmap of the project. Here you will find many new and interesting things that will allow you to see the world differently. Evercraft Eco-Technologies develops advanced technologies compatible with nature and humanity. I recommend that you examine this project in person to see its potential. Thank you for watching and goodbye.